So this is what my underarms are looking like. I am like, I took a shower like what? Like what, 30 minutes, like an hour ago or so. My wax is, you know, nice and melted. I'm not a professional, y'all. You can see how it feels on my... Oh, it's not that hot. It's not hot. It's not hot at all. I do use baby powder wax, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that now. I love me some baby powder. Okay. Oh, I put a lot. I totally lied to myself. This is... I'm scared. Because that wasn't a lie. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Oh my god, no, I'm scared. Watch a video and they're waxing themselves and they're acting like me, they're not overreacting. I'm gonna try to do it. One. I'm gonna try to do it. One. Two. Yo, it's getting that hair. It's getting that hair. The wrinkle. One. Two. Smoothness. Okay, but I need to get like right here. Okay. Okay, and then I have like a little bit more like right here that I'm gonna get. It's gonna be a quick little. I wanna make sure y'all don't see my boobie, you know? Okay, I think the top one is probably ready. Got it! My friend called me.
Yeah, I just saw your story. Ah! You are hilarious. Who wants to pull the hair out?
It grows back slower. Hold on. Because I have like a little one right here.
Froggy mad.
Marco, please.
You won't like me when I'm angry.
You know, Marco, I'm recording right now, and everything you're saying is being
documented.
And everything you're saying is being documented. Huh? Can you explain to me what the crime is that you guys are trying to solve? Ooh, that's why you lag.
You think I care? I don't care.
You think I care?
Is it?
The strip?
Damn, I knew you were a man. I'm joking. Oh, you call me a what?
Nothing. All right, we got it. One, two. I did it. You got the... Girl, you said...
Okay, so you remember that conversation we were having earlier about that girl?
Yeah.
So, thank you for telling me I wasn't freaking out. You're welcome. You're definitely welcome.
Marco, no, bruh, no. You could have said... So you're too blunt. You're blunt. You could have just expressed to her, hey, you feel me? You popping that coochie and everything, but you not popping it to my liking, you know, type. I'm scared. All right, one, two.
Just pull it off.
Margo, it's more than that.
Okay. You're doing a lot. You're doing a lot.
All right, I think I can get this last thing off in one rip. Marco, I will beat your ass. No. All right, y'all. I can do it. One, two. Everyone on TikTok has been talking about, oh, Miel this, Miel that, Miel, like, you know, it's causing hair loss, Miel this, Miel that. Miel has done nothing to my hair. Nothing negative to my hair. I want to know that one person who said it, and everyone's just been like, you know what? I actually haven't been experienced any hair growth, so I'm just going to blame it on this one product. Oh, it better be funny. Ooh, ho.
Hey y'all, it's your girl. A couple days later, it's Eddie and Leah.
This is an update on, you know, my underarms, how they're looking now. They still look looking good, very much so. I'm gonna like include a couple photos on like, you know, how all of the strips looked. I think I only had like a total of like 5 or 7 strips. It wasn't a lot because, you know, and that was my first time ever waxing my underarms. Definitely know what I'm gonna do better next time, but I feel like for me to be a beginner waxer, the hair is coming off. The hair is coming off with no issues. You guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you later, K-Bears.